quite quickly you get to see in real time those sort of principles in action. And if you're not strong on one of them, then with the horses you find out straight away and you've got to try and improve it. So what it's done for me is this highlighted some real weaknesses that I need to work on in the next moving forward from as soon as we set foot back in our work environments.